other than that, if you know they are falling off your life, come on, say. Oh, okay, gentlemen, 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 let's sing it together. About me, the ladies are louder than you. Let's sing it together one more time. Sing it like you believe it, that they're falling off your life. One more time, say.
I hear the chains falling.
Okay, together with everything in this valley, let's say, I hear the chains falling. Come on.
I hear the chains falling.
Come on, one more time. One more time, shout it, say.
I hear the chains falling.
Come on, lift your hands.
Oh,
faithfulness each day. I'm convinced it's not because I am worthy to receive the kind of love that you give, but I'm grateful for your mercy. Lord, yes, I'm grateful for your breath, and tonight, and because of how you poured out yourself, tonight, I have come to see this sorrow in praise. I say, Emmanuel, oh, overcome.
you to get your handkerchief. You're gonna sing it differently tonight. Are we ready? Are we ready? Only you can do what no man can do. Hey, only you can say what no man can say. Hey, only you are able. Daddy, only you are capable. Jehovah,
only you can do what no man can do.
Only you can say.
Only you can say.
Oh,
what no man can say.
Tell him tonight.
Put your hands together tonight. Put your hands together.
cause you deserve it.
My heart. on, everybody. Welcome the Holy Spirit in this place. If you're looking for a miracle, welcome the Holy Ghost. If you're looking for deliverance, for miracles, for signs and wonders, welcome the Holy Spirit in this place. He's worthy of praise. He's worthy of praise. He's worthy of praise. Come on, welcome the Holy Spirit in this place. Holy Spirit, you are welcome in this place. Welcome the Holy Spirit in this place. Heal us with your warm embrace. Come on, be clear. We love you, Holy Spirit. We love you, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, welcome the Holy Spirit in this place. Breath of God, we need a touch from you. Stir our hearts. Lift your hands and welcome him. Holy Spirit, we lift your hands, saints, and tell him, Holy Spirit, come fill this place. Us with your warm embrace. Holy Spirit, come fill this place. Breath of God, we need a touch from you. Set our spirit free. Holy Spirit, come fill this place. Holy Spirit, come fill this. One more time, come on, tell him. Lift your hands and tell the Lord. Holy Spirit, come fill this place. Welcome, the Holy Spirit is in this place. You may be seated. You may be seated. You're all welcome. Last night was an incredible night. And tonight is a night like you've never seen before. Get ready for the touch of the Holy Ghost. This is what's going to happen tonight. We're going to pray for the sick. And we're gonna relieve people from witchcraft.
Here
one or two testimonies. I don't like the sound of his microphone. So that will be incredible. And then we're gonna receive the ministry of Minister Todd Delaney.
Minister Todd Delaney.
But before we do that, we are going to give our evening offerings in Jesus' name. Tomorrow, we are having one service in the morning instead of, we used to have three, we broke that down to two, now we are going to have one only this Sunday, and we're going to have it outside. We'll combine the both services. The reason is tomorrow is a very, very unique day. We are baptizing over 4,000 people tomorrow. And also we are having a lunch at church, because there are so many people coming from different countries to attend the last service. Some of them are political leaders, some of them are just regional leaders, pastors. I want to thank you for bearing the security yesterday when HE was here. You did wonderful. And tomorrow as well, we have so many regional leaders coming in. So don't carry much baggage unless the bag is full of money and you are bringing it to God. Come and walk as light and
we walk
as possible. We ran out of chairs yesterday. People sat in the middle of the road. His Excellency was so grateful. I talked at State House this afternoon. They were so grateful. They've never seen anything like this. People who pray, people who love the Lord. Do you know what's happening? A mighty move of God has begun. When you have a president and the first lady and really talk, that miracles happen by the power of the Holy Spirit, praising God, attending the service. It's like the head of state. He's the head of state. So once he endorses, then the nation has surrendered to the kingdom of God. Have lunch with us, you're welcome. Or Singapore, whatever it is. We're going to have beautiful, beautiful lunch in Jesus' name. Let's go ahead and give our evening offering to the Lord. It's more blessed to give than to receive. And when I finish with the offering, Minister Todd Delaney is going to come to minister to us. Victory belongs to Jesus. And I know you're going to be blessed. You are going to be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is a good God. So let's go ahead and give, please. In Jesus' mighty name. And then those of you have got your special offerings. says that come, don't fail. Through our ages, let His praises ring. Glory in the highest, I will shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God. We are standing on the promises of Christ, my Savior. I'm standing on the promises of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is a good God. Hallelujah. Go ahead and give. Now there are those who have brought your special seeds. Bishop Sandy with the team. Please, you can come forward. And Mary Mukadoli Ruho. In London. They have sent their seed, I believe. Pastor Mary Nankabirwa, they have sent their seed. Bishop Grace Katureve, Mubende District, they brought their 77 gods. So you can also come here and we pray for you. 77 gods. I think that is. They need to take a picture of those 77 gods. We are still dealing with dogs. Now we are into gods.
Oh my God.
And then the 77 sheep are also coming. Bishop, thank you so much. They brought it yesterday, actually. Oh, Bishop Samedi. It says Sandy. Bishop Samedi from Rwanda. Did he bring our choir or something?
I didn't see you.
He left the choir. In Jesus' name. Motorcycles. Kikiriza Emmanuel has given a motorcycle. Olu. And Lydian from Arua giving a motorcycle. And many others have got your pledges for the crusade.
You've got
your seeds. You've got your whatever you have. Please just come forward. We pray for you at once. In Jesus' name. The Lord is good. The Lord is good. So you've got your offering, you're fulfilling your pledge. Remember, we are sowing seeds, and many of you pledged to bring seeds, but we could not wait for you. We found other means. So if you've brought your pledge, please. In Jesus' mighty name. So God is a good God. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord told us to send $70,000 to different ministries, $10,000 each. I'm looking forward God to bless this country and especially the church in Uganda, that we will be able to give to different ministries that God is using. $100,000, $1 million from Uganda. Let's break one ministry. We send money. They said, Pastor Arthur, they said they have never received any offering from Africa. Never received
from Africa.
We have to break the curse of just begging and receiving. Yeah, whatsoever a man soweth, he reapeth. If you give mangoes, you're going to get mangoes. Very, very important. I look at people who are giving. you know, giving has many folds to it. In Isaiah 58, it brings healing, it brings deliverance, it brings protection. You increase in what you do. So I've learned, and I want us in 77 days of glory, that we become givers, that the people begin to look at Uganda and say, that is the place where God is. The days of begging are over. Are you hearing what I'm saying? And by the time we finish, this coming 77 days, phase 3, our lives will never be the same again. Did you know we are going for 77 days 3? I asked the youth, and they said they nearly stormed me. They are hungry for 77 days, phase 3. But it's true, I'm God, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. This third one is for the Holy Spirit. We've done one for God, we just finished one for Jesus, and the coming of the president was so significant in Mama, because not often do you see them together in one place, neither do you see them coming and recognizing the Holy Spirit, what he does. But also, you cannot go beyond certain principalities. They are protocols in the kingdom of God. And you cannot violate them. Jesus had to be circumcised. I mean, he's God. Why was he circumcised at the age of 8? Why was he had to be dedicated? Simon had to come to prophesy to him. There are certain things God has put in place that no matter what you want to do, you cannot surpass them. You cannot have your breakthrough unless you've gone through those protocols. In my book of the Holy Spirit that is coming out, you're going to learn something. By the way, I hope the printers, what's happening? Enoch. What's happening with my book? And it's very important. I hope tomorrow it will be out. You'll be able to get a free copy of book. It's my gift to you. Our gift, Pastor Jessica and I, and ministry, to congratulate you for have come for 152 days. I don't know a people in any nation. Maybe Tad, you know, in America. Maybe the manager. This is the manager of Todd. Come. Maybe, do you know any church in America that has ever been in revival every night for 154 days?
No.
Here's the microphone.
No, I do not. We may have revival for 3 days or possibly 7 days, but never 150 days, absolutely not. This has been a true revival where we have seen the manifestations of healing and deliverance and breakthroughs. We're seeing it. It's not watered down.
Yeah. Amen. So I want to congratulate you with the book on the Holy Spirit. Everybody say, good evening, Holy Spirit.
Good evening, Holy Spirit.
Oh, speak it better than that. Say, good evening, Holy Spirit.
Good evening, Holy Spirit.
Learn to say good evening before you go to bed. Learn to say good morning, Holy Spirit. Learn to say good afternoon, Holy Spirit. Can we have lunch together, Holy Spirit? He's a person. He's not a dove. He's a person. And I know you'll be blessed by the Lord. So anyway, what is going to happen is that, you know, when we give, the Lord blesses us. So those of you who have got your special seed, lift it up. Say, Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I brought my special seed, and I'm believing God for miracles, signs and wonders in my finances. Look at me, everybody. Not all of us are crippled, not all of us are blind, but all of us need a financial miracle. Look at the person next to you. I say, you don't seem to be excited. You go make the money and give it to me. I'll pray for you. No more lack in Jesus' mighty name. Lift your seat and say, no more financial embarrassment.
No more financial embarrassment.
I'm a child of God.
I'm a child of God.
I cannot be denied. I'm planting my seeds.
I'm
excited about God. No more poverty.
No more sickness.
No more diseases.
No more devil
stealing my miracles.
I am blessed.
I am rich.
I am wise.
I'm intelligent.
I'm clever
and I'm highly favored. In Jesus' mighty name. And the people said,
amen.
So be it in Jesus' name. May Isaiah 58 happen in your life. Well, I know today is Saturday. We are about to enter into Sunday. But let me tell you, child of God, even today on Saturday, even on Sunday, your phone is going to ring. Somebody's going to send you some text. Some mobile money is still working right now. And those of you watching by television, wherever you are, listen. Get on mobile money and just get your text and send in your offering. We are a crazy people here. We believe in miracles, signs and wonders. The Lord does miracles. The Lord does signs and wonders in Jesus' mighty name. Tomorrow I'm going to give a testimony that will blow you away. What happened when you sow a seed in Israel? When you sow a seed in evangelism? We send a seed to Path for Jesus. Pastor Vera, she'll tell you a story. It's one of the ministries God told us to send $10,000. Tomorrow she's going to be sharing with me. So in the morning, so she'll tell you more about that and what God told her to do. But watch this. We send a seed, you remember? When the pastor came from Israel on the Jewish dinner and we sowed a seed of 12,500.
Yeah?
Do you know what the Lord has done? At that time, we didn't have all these lights. We didn't have much of those lights. We didn't have that screen. We didn't have much. It's now ours. We are not renting anything. You know, church, you cannot sow seed and you remain the same. Some of you have sown your seed right now. This is the best screen in the nation of Uganda. The best outdoor screen. All others, like the one we have over there, is P something, P18 or P16 or P17. It's also ours. God touched Mr. Chwanuka and he gave it to us. And the one which was helping the people behind there, and another one over there. Okay, but this one is P3. This one is P4 and it's indoor. That is the latest technology. And we are the first one to have it in Uganda. Devil! Get that one! The Lord is going to give you the best. Hello, and I have a big testimony to testify tomorrow. Oh yeah, it's going to be incredible. Tomorrow we are giving out everything that is in the store. Whatever the people brought, we are giving it out tomorrow. The cars, the motorcycle, maybe you'll be the one. I don't know, but everything in the store cannot cross into 773. Everything has to go. Woo! Glory to God. We're going to have a great service tomorrow. Ooh. Slap the pastor next to you and said, I was just checking. I wanted to know whether you are here. Lift up your hand and say, ha, ha, ha. The joy of the Lord is your strength. The heaven yesterday kissed this earth.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, it will rain. Friday, no rain. Sunday, no rain. But Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we have an agreement with
you.
We are here to worship His Maker. But we want the rain to go to the villages, to go to the farmland. We want the rain to go there and help the people. In Jesus' name. Amen. I also have a seed for James Damba Brown. He's in England. He sent a seed of 600,000. So please, let's go ahead and sow the seeds. And God will bless us. Amen. So the books are going to be ready tomorrow? Are you sure? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I told the story of how I got to know Minister Tad Delaney. I didn't know him from Adam. But my son loves latest anointed music. So when I went to see him after Changkwanzi crusade, where God spoke to me to do this, he came to the hotel room on his laptop and he said, "Dad, you have to watch this. You have to watch this guy." And I said, yeah, I'll watch. I said, no, you have to watch it. Listen to his music. I said, "I will. I'm tired. Jet lag is on me." Later on, we started praying and talking about it. And then I said, "Okay, let me watch what was happening." And I couldn't believe. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Then we played the song called The Anthem. You know, Victory Belongs to Jesus. And the Holy Spirit told me, he said, "This is a theme song for the revival. For this I'm going to do." So I came here called Nicholas. Nicholas is the head of our IT and our label.
Record label.
And I asked him, I said, Nicholas, got a group, let them sing this song. Nicholas did not come back to me again. So we started to sing it our way. And but we knew one day God was going to bring this minister here. And because of what was happening here, there is a story he has. And the story is that it was a long time before MTN ever got back to your record. Even when the way you go to that record label is also a testimony. MTN had one time they have ever used one song of a songwriter. In fact, 2 days ago I was talking to Don Moen. I was talking to Don Moen. He wanted to know about the 77 dogs. Really, people think that this is a circus, where there are 77 dogs that are drawing millions to see. So he said, "What kind of a circus this is?" And I told him, I said, "Down the road, if you ever want to come, and you are welcome." So we're praying for a friend of ours. We have a mutual friend who is very, very sick with cancer. That's why actually he was texting. He's really, really dying of cancer. But so he texted me to pray. And then we talked about the dogs. But Don Moen is the only one whom MTN has ever used his music as a ringtone, yeah. You call it call tone? Okay, call tone in America, ringtone here. I don't know what you call it. But
Call a tune.
It can Colton, be Colton.
Rington.
Huh? Mujja kwero mu lulimi lwagwere nga mwogera oluzungu
mubiveeko.
So anyway, but they began doing it and it went everywhere. It's just unbelievable. Tad, this is not you, not any man, not marketing. We have not advertised this meeting. There's no billboard. There's nothing. It is the Holy Spirit. And we give him the praise. We give him the glory. Please, let's welcome Minister Todd Delaney as he's coming to minister to us.
Let's get our hands up. Let's get our voices raised. So we know where our victory comes from. You know where your victory comes from. Come on and open up your mouth. I just feel like the Holy Spirit desires to descend on us tonight. As we sing about the victory in Jesus. Come on, open your mouth. Thank you.
matter what it looks like. Oh Lord, oh, oh yes, oh God, oh Lord. We crown you victorious. Now Jesus, oh my God. It belongs to the Savior, say. I love this part. You will deliver. You're a provider. Oh, I find my feet. That part is for me. Forever victorious.
Forever victorious.
Forever we win.
Forever we win.
victory tonight. I hear the sound of victory tonight. I hear the sound of victory tonight. I hear the sound of victory tonight. Yeah, God. I hear the sound of victory tonight. I hear the sound of victory tonight. Oh God, I hear the sound, oh God, of victory tonight. I hear the sound, oh, of victory tonight. Oh, I hear the sound, hey, of victory tonight.
Oh yes, oh yes.
I hear the sound
of victory.
Oh,
just want to be where you are. Said we just love to be where you are. Yes. We just love to be where you are. Yes. Say, we just love to be where you are. Yes. We just love to be where.
See if you can reach up towards Daddy in the place. Come on, say.
We just love to be where you are.
We surrender to you, oh God. We just love to be.
We just love to be where you are.
In the very presence of the King, we just love to be.
We just love to be where you are.
Hey, we just love to be.
We just love to be where you are.
It's something about your presence, oh God. Just singing that for a response, but I believe it starts right here. I believe it starts right here. I believe it starts right here. Yeah. There's nothing like when the Lord releases a sound in an atmosphere. Nothing like when the Father releases a sound in the atmosphere. Yes. It's nothing like when the Lord releases the song of the Lord in a place. It's a right now song. It's a right now song. Whatever you need is in your worship, O Lord. Because breakthrough is in that sound. Healing is in that sound. Power is in that sound. Breakthrough is in that sound. Deliverance is in that sound. Through is in that sound. Your healing is in that sound. Your healing is in that sound. Your healing is in that sound. We'll be right back.
of glory, just one. Said we just wanna be with.
Just wanna be with.
We say King of glory. Yeah.
King of glory.
Oh. Oh, oh. Say we just wanna be with.
Just wanna be.
Time, every voice, King of glory, fill this place. Said we just wanna be with you. I hear that out here. Say, King of glory. We just want to be with you. We just want to be with you. Sing it out, King of Glory. King,
King of Glory.
Just want. Just want to. Just one. Just wanna be with your Lord. Yeah. For the third phase, be here for the third phase. Some of you thought you were getting tired, but the Lord says, I'm strengthening you now. You don't know how you'll make it the next 77 days, but the Lord says, I'm strengthening you now. Whatever reason you wake up tomorrow, full of new strength on the inside. You won't know, but it will blow the power of God on you. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. I just feel like it's starting right here in Uganda. I'm telling you. Do not assume that you've just been coming together and this man of God has just been whatever it is that the devil could try to deceive you with. This is supernatural. This is the supernatural hand of God. And I'm telling you, I would not be surprised if the Holy Spirit continues to tell this man 77 and 77. And people from other countries will take residence right out here. They will come here. Because I'm telling you right now, we are in desperation for the authentic presence of God as a people. I didn't know until I got off the plane what I was in for, but this is real. And I'm telling you, I'm telling you, do everything that you can to make sure you're here in the presence of God. Everything you can. This is going to change the world. This will change the world. Because the army of the Lord is being risen up right here. Right here. It's not for show. This is not for entertainment. We are after the power of the Holy Spirit. All we want is you. And not only that, while we're doing this, he is planting himself at a greater level on the inside of everyone. So that when it finally is over, you will go out and be amongst generals in the world. And the Spirit of the Living God will use you to shift things in the government, the entertainment industry, and everywhere. Because you are being set ablaze in this revival right here. His stripes we are healed. By His nail-pierced hands we're free, and by His blood we're washed clean. And now we have the victory. Yeah, come on, let's sing it. Come on, the power of sin is broken. Jesus overcame it. He overcame it all for me. He has won.
this is really shutting down hell. This is shutting down hell. Shutting down discos. Shutting down nightclubs. Come on, somebody. This is pure worship. This is touching the heart of God. You don't know what you've just done. You are shutting down a hell. In your lives, in your families, in your home. Hey! Give Jesus Christ the praise. And shout Jesus, glory. Hey. Jesus. Yes, your neighbor said, I'm not living here the way I came. In Jesus' name. Wow. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. For divine appointments. Thank you, El Shaddai, for divine appointment. Thank you, Jesus. You may be seated. I saw Apostle Suna somewhere. And I saw him. He came with some of the of the men of God and from Kenya.
Okufe Kenya.
One
Osonganga.
Bishop.
When
I was in Kenya. We had a crusade there.
Twainayo crusade.
This is one of the great men of God and apostle here.
Who has touched
the world. So, how are you? Tell us about your welcome to
Uganda.
This is your first time in Uganda.
Yes, sir.
We will go to Uganda.
Karibuni.
Asante sana. Karibu Kenya.
Mwanga bariki. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Wow. So how is Kenya?
Kenya is good.
Yes.
Kenya is good.
I just came yesterday at night.
Nazijechiro.
You were here yesterday.
Yeah, we came last night. And the park was full. And there was no way to access
in.
So we went to the hotel. And now we just come back again today.
They told us that they turned away thousands of people yesterday.
There was no way. We tried to call you as security, but there was no way to access it. And we had this meeting in Kenya. And I decided to come. I'm a TV preacher in Kenya. I'm a TV preacher in Kenya.
Kenya ku TV.
As you remember.
Yes.
And when I had this meeting, the Lord spoke me to come.
Mukama nanga nzije mu meeting yenu.
That's why I'm here.
Chochurachi naze.
And I have some word.
Nechigambo.
Last night when I was sleeping,
Chochajina de nebase.
I had a dream.
Nafunye chiroto.
And I saw some five men.
Nebasaje batano.
And one lady.
No mucharo.
It's like they arrest me.
Balinga bankute.
And keep me in prison.
Nebante kamukomera.
They just put some cases on me.
Banta dekemi sange jitalim.
I told you that.
Nachikutegezeza.
And I was struggling to come out of that.
Nganda fumano kuchiva.
And when the soldiers were changing shift,
abajaswa de bachusa shifts.
Some would ask, "Well, what is this preacher does here? What is he doing here?"
Nga wauza mbulizi wengiri chicha akola wana mukadukulu.
He is a preacher.
Mbulizi.
What is he doing here in custody?
Chicha akola mukadukulu.
And I was trying the way to come out of that.
Nangeza kuchifuluma.
But all of a sudden,
mbagirao,
I don't know what happened.
Simanchi abadeo.
I managed to go out.
Nensoro kuchifuluma.
And I find myself in Uganda.
Nesanga ndi mu Uganda.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I spoke to Apostle Suna about that dream.
Nategeza Apostle Suna chirote echo.
And he gave me some stories.
Nampo aingerezim.
And the Lord spoke to me.
Mukama nangamba.
Whoever has spoken about you,
buli akwogeddeko,
must come to seek the refuge.
I know kujja okunoonya obuddamu.
That's correct. Under this umbrella.
Wansi wa manvuli eno.
After this breakthrough.
Breakthrough no ngewede.
God is about to come.
Kaunanatiro kuchara.
So this is the time.
Kino chechiseya.
For all the people.
Abantu bonna.
Whether you heard on television.
Oba ulida ku TV.
Whether you heard on radio.
Oba ulida ku radio.
It is the time now.
Chechiseya kakati.
For the people to come and ask you.
Abantu bajiba kusave.
Ask you.
Bakusave.
Forgiveness.
Okusonyi iwa.
That's what the Lord spoke to me.
Mukama chiangambie.
I took 5 minutes pray.
Natutesawa edachika tano ngansaba.
And always when I go to Israel, is where I take 3 to 4 minutes to pray.
Twalidachika nganyo batano kusaba.
And that happened tonight.
Icho chabadde ochiro chalero.
I just take only 4 minutes.
Sabye dachika nyazo ka.
And I heard that from God.
Nemfuno ku okole sibo kuferi katonga.
The Lord spoke to me.
Mukama nayogera nange.
To come and tell you,
zije kugambi,
all people,
abantu bonna,
whoever has spoken anyone,
buli ali akogeddeke kigambo kyonna,
this is time of Uganda,
kino kiseera kya Uganda,
to come and take leverage to you,
okujja okufuna obudda mu mugwe,
just to ask you,
okusaba,
to speak one word,
oyogere ekigambo eki,
and God will forgive you,
Mukama ajja kusonyiwa abantu,
many have not yet come,
bangi tebannaba kujja,
many have yet not yet come,
bangi tebannaba kujja,
they are still coming,
ne bagenda kujja.
Thank you, sir.
We have another.
I have another request. To ask you to come to my country. On 19th of March. I have my guest from Congo. He's a TV man in Congo.
TV Congo.
And he's coming to Kenya.
Aje Kenya.
And he asked me to come and ask you.
Just
for 1 hour. In our Uhuru Park Crusade.
Uhuru Park Crusade.
Thank you, sir.
We will enjoy you.
Amen. Wow. Yes, Apostle Suna.
Apostle Suna.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, Uganda.
Uganda.
We have been forthcoming from Kenya. Kenya is on fire because of 77 days of glory. People are not sleeping in
Kenya.
My kids, they say we want to watch our judges, so I had to buy something for them to watch you every day. And God has done great things. But I also have a message from a bishop in Kenya. Bishop Harrison Nanga.
Bishop Harrison Nanga.
He is a humble man of God. He said, when you came to preach in the 90s, through Bishop Mwiru, they came from very far in Nyahururu to come and listen to you. And their lives were transformed. Now he has a very big ministry.
2020,
2013, God gave him a message. He wanted to come to be here tonight. But this is what he wrote. He says, in 2013, December, saw myself in Busia side of Kenya and looking into Uganda. I saw Apostle Kayanja. He wore gold clothes like an African attire, standing on a new huge platform and thousands of people around struggling to touch him on the platform for healing was flowing from Pastor Kayanja. Then Pastor Kayanja said to me, this is the new harvest machine that God has given to me. The huge platform moved easily like a car over valleys and mountains. And a voice said he will no longer be stopped. This is a message from Kenya. You cannot be stopped. The vehicle has taken over. The platform is created. The world is waiting. So Mzee, we appreciate you. We love you. You have been everything to us. And we pray that we will not miss a moment of what God is doing. Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for coming.
Praise the Lord. I'm so glad to be here. I came here to be part of the last days of the 7 days of glory. Just to hear that there is a third phase that is coming. On behalf of Kenya, because I'm based on Kenya, Muzei came to Kenya in 2013. And there was a crusade that he had very powerful at Uhuru Park. But sincerely speaking, as the men of God in Kenya, we never received you the way we are supposed to have received. And today, I kneel down on behalf of Kenya to repent for not receiving you the way that we were supposed to have received. And I pray that you forgive us as a nation. And we invite you to come back. Because I believe we missed a wave that God had brought you to bring in Kenya. And today, I pray on behalf of Kenya, forgive us. We are not seeing authentic miracles in Kenya. Because God always uses men to release waves of miracles. He doesn't use everybody. There are people that God bestows on mantles to affect an entire generation. And you're one of those people that God has chosen to usher an entire generation in the miracles. But we never recognize that. And please, forgive us today in the name of Jesus. We love you and we invite you to come back to
Kenya.
Amen.
Wow. My God. Well, Kenya, you are welcome.
Kenya, man, it is you.
Apostles, you are welcome. I seriously believe this is not about me. This is not about me. This is about the Holy Spirit. We had ignored the Holy Spirit for a long time. In this country, in
Africa,
and around the world. He's the last person we talk about. Apostles from Kenya. The Spirit of the Lord said to me one day. He said, okay.
You run to the apostles. You run to the bishops. You run to everyone. But you leave me here. But I'm the one with the keys to your store. That did not only impact me, it tore me apart. Seriously apart.
No.
And so I'm retrieving my steps from where they had been to go back to the store. Because that's where he is. That's where he is.
Jali.
Thank you for coming. Please pray for us.
Bambi,
please put your hands together and welcome Mwebale. Kenya Mwani in Jesus' Kenya. Name. Mwebale. Thank you.
Mwebale.
Thank you. Thank you. We appreciate. This is not a Uganda revival miracle center. This is a world revival. And God is affecting people from Singapore, Australia, Hong Kong, Malaysia, and pastors are here. And this is not just America. And God is going to do great work in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. I want to relieve people of witchcraft. If there is any,
Wabanga webali,
Baliudo. If there is any,
Wabanga webali, Baliudo.
Okay. I think we take up this stuff. And probably the podium. And let them come through here. And then they go that way. I think. They come this way and go down. Yeah. Sorry, we change the platform.
This.
Can this one tomorrow go back there? This one. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him. Yesterday, the president agreed with me
president,
that the largest religion in this country is not Catholic, not Anglican,
Protestant,
not Muslim,
Siram,
not Pentecostal. The largest religion here is witchcraft. And he said, now it's our right to go and change them. In this season of witchcraft, I've seen people. They bring things that are very old. Suitcases that were done in 1939. Full of witchcraft. But the Lord is good. Is breaking every yoke. In Jesus' name. The Bible said if we will remove, the foreign gods, then the Lord will hear from us. Victory belongs to Jesus. No powers of darkness will hold our people from their destiny. In Jesus' name. How are you?
I'm blessed, Pastor. Pastor,
that's a family?
Yes.
Bring them close.
Pastor, I'm a friend to her. I stay in their home when I come here. Because I still find expensive to transport myself from home to here. But they have houses where they rent people, and the houses, someone left the witchcraft. He was a rich doctor, he had a shrine. He left that witchcraft. Yesterday when this one told us about them.
Which witchcraft?
It, a suitcase and two bags of medicine and pipes, baskets, and shakers, everything. Now, when this one told us about them.
So those are the things they left.
Yes, Pastor.
My God.
Case number.
And this one, what is this?
Chinochichi.
Those ones are not some. The other ones they are pouring there, and that dirty suitcase are the ones we collected, and we put them in the bag.
You case you now chaff.
And we put them in the bags. Then we brought them here. We decided to bring them here. So me, I brought them on behalf of my family.
In the name of Jesus, we break down every stronghold. Thank you. May God anoint you with power.
After.
There's no weapon on witchcraft on you. There's no forces of darkness that will befall you. In Jesus' name, no demons of witchcraft will befall you. Yes.
Usumba, ndi muweleza mukama.
Ama saba noga.
Mubi munana.
Intuthana nae.
Naecha byongo byebukojja bwebikyonga bobirabo.
I destroyed some witchcraft from my mother's side. I destroyed them. And I went home and I married my wife. But they said, hey, they'll kill us or we go mad. Since then, I've raised three churches, but they are being
fired.
I don't know whether the witchcraft they sent to me is the one that has been harassed me. I stopped schooling. 20 years ago, in the persecution of being in the churches,
Father, in the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit of fear to leave you. Go. There is no witchcraft against Israel. The Bible told Jesus, God told Joshua, and said, fear not. Stand still. Your greatest enemy is not witchcraft. It's fear. Fear people. All the churches you built, you build them on people, not on God. You gather people, so they start a church. You gather people, you got someone who is rich, he gives you money. Now look to God. Everything will go well with you. Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Pastor, nze Bambita Chigundu Isa.
Those are my names.
We came
very early in the morning.
Nga ebintu tuchabitegeera nnyo.
We couldn't understand what was going on at home.
It was
when we came in the morning, we were in bad shape.
Brother wange,
this is my brother. My young siblings were unable to do exams. We didn't have fees. I wanted to bring the witchcraft, I'll get a headache or a stomachache. But today we determined to bring the stuff and we brought it.
Amen.
Amen.
Your name is what?
Wanyamani.
And his name?
Salehasa.
John Hans
together.
There's no power of witchcraft over God's elected. The spirit of Gideon is upon your life. The spirit that destroys the kingdom of darkness to free an entire nation of Israel. Lord, I rebuke every power of witchcraft. Go! in Jesus' name. Go in Jesus' name. Come out. Come out. In Jesus' mighty name. Speak of the living God. Come upon these kids. Father, you've changed this young man like Gideon. Every demonic activity. Get out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' name. Loose him in Jesus' name. Get out of him. In Jesus' name. Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Bring that boy. Come out, come out, come out, come out.
Fire!
You stand away. I break it in Jesus' name. I command you to leave him. Get out of him, never come back.
You suffer.
Get out of him. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Gom sota.
You stay.
Gom sota.
You stay.
Gom sota.
You stay.
Get out in Jesus' name. Get out in Jesus' name. Come back no more. In Jesus' mighty name. Omuzimu gw'omusajja yambadde kanzu.
Never come back again.
Tata wangu yagena na from suja bubi nyo netasobu nata sura kutuwe lila bulonji atene msele msingo kumusawa sente zokulia tuso nzoma njini nzamu limba nenge zako mugambe tuso watu sinika akasente kuna kuna kwa inayo tukende mkata tukule mmeri au naluka akasinika neyo watu mulimbe.
We have to lie to our father to give us any money. Where does he live?
Ngao mumanyi, tumaze banga tusaba wano. Nenga tusaba tuwe kwekeleza kuba ye haji.
Our dad is a haji, so we've been praying from here secretly.
Era tuina manyagegamu ye haji isa chikondu. Nangenze isa chikondu.
That's why the spirit was so strong on him.
Kupate kwa manye kulambo.
Ya sikira jajia umwe.
He inherited your, is the heir to your grandfather.
That's why that old man in the kanzu was coming.
You said your muzi abade mu kanzu abade jao.
But the Lord will do great things with you, young man.
Kama jakole ibintu byamanyi namwe.
What is Director Ivan?
Director Ivan Yabali Rudawa.
Okay. Go and see him.
Okay, name Mulavi.
To Kutulaka Maniga Satani Gona.
Fire.
Amani Galuvali Gona.
Fire.
Amani gave me Samba Jona.
Fire.
Amani gave me Zimu Jona.
Fire.
Come out!
Come out!
Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out!
Fire!
Come out! Come out!
Fire!
Machine.
Machine.
Foul. Go. Fuma.
Come out.
In the name of Jesus.
Come out of it.
My name is Mujaba Sira.
You devils.
You want to come
and put in this man.
Fuma.
Come out of it.
Fuma.
Get out.
Fuma.
Get out.
Fuma.
Get out of it.
Kwa machine kenda.
Machine, come out.
Kenda kwa mshata.
Go.
Kwa mshata.
You snake.
Kwa mshata.
You snake.
Kwa mshata.
You snake.
Fire.
Go.
Fire.
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 Come out of it.
Fire.
Come out of it.
Fuma.
Come out.
Kwa machine.
You machine.
Kenda.
Go.
Fuma.
Get out.
Kenda.
Get out. Listen. In the name of Jesus. You're not killing. You're not killing.
Wa machine.
You're genius.
Get out.
Go.
Foul. Foul.
Get out of
foul.
Loose.
Foul. Wa machine.
Listen.
Foul.
Get out.
Foul.
Listen.
Wa machine.
You snake.
Foul.
Go.
Baba, baba, baba.
Fire.
Baba.
Fire.
Baba.
Fire.
Baba.
Fire.
When swear.
You.
Wa machine. When swear.
You cobra.
Baba, baba.
God will you be with
me. Power.
Lush this
power.
Come out.
When swear.
Lush cobra.
Your child, your child, your child.
Fire.
Fire.
Julio.
Your child.
Fire.
Your child.
Fire.
Your child.
Fire.
Your child.
Fire.
Mutai. Mutai.
You know, a spirit of cobra.
Oh, musimu kwen swear.
Throws its salivas like. To blind wherever he's attacking. That's exactly what's happening with him. You came with him.
This is the guy you prayed for 1989. When you came to Mbarara.
He had mumps. And he was healed instantly.
God
said, but then went back to Islam.
When he
went back to Islam, they put in
witchcraft.
He saw me.
He said,
take me back to pass, I'm dying. That's what is happening to him.
Fire!
Mulino! Nakapato lobo kosete bakata baba.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
The house of the devil is on fire.
Leave him.
mwemisota jona mwamajini mwenno
musambuyebayingiza
musajja
ono
nawe omusota kale muveemu Mubiru. My mic. Mubiru. 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 Oliotia. Manuoli.
Do you know where you are?
I don't know. I don't know.
So don't you know?
I don't know.
Woli katwa fana na wati.
How does it look like where you are standing now?
Ekifo ky'obaddemu kibadde kifaanana kiti. Ekifo ky'obaddemu kibadde kifaanana kiti.
How was it looking like?
Nyanja.
Nyanja.
Like a lake.
Waliwo ekyennyanja.
Is there a fish?
Timba.
It's a python.
Abadde agamba ki?
What was the python telling you?
Abadde ngaana okwebaka n'omukazi.
I was about to sleep with a woman.
Yayagala kummira.
And the python wanted to swallow me. Repeat these words after me. I feel paralyzed.
Katigamba mulinya lya Yesu. Olokose. Okirizo kulokoka. Olokose
jo. I got saved yesterday.
Gamba ndokose. Ndi mulokole.
Ndi mulokole.
Satani.
Satani.
Toni nakomani.
Toni nakomani.
Toni nako buyinza.
Nako buyinza.
Gwetimba.
Gwetimba.
Nkolese wano.
Nkolese wano.
Kati emizimu gye bagikuyingiriza muwa.
Where did they put those demons in you?
Msumba. Saidi zero. Zero gohe. Nalimienze kuna uja njali.
In a certain place called Bugoba.
Mewani.
Help.
Mbamanyi kumanyi. Mbamanyi kufesi. Nijewabi ya.
Baba itabani ili njali yao.
Mbamanyi itase Burohani usayi.
One of them is a sheikh called Burohan. Join your hands together.
Bwatukaho ebintu ebyamuliko yabiyingiza ggwe.
When we went there, whatever
it
was, that was perturbing him, he put it on you.
Ranzi nengoye.
Yakwambula we nengoye.
He undressed his clothes. And he put that boomba in his mouth and told him, keep swallowing this stuff. Then he put stuff in my behind. I screamed and he said he's just taking out things for me. One time I was asleep. I was about to fall asleep. I would wake up in the morning when I've lost all strength and energy. Even right now, my whole bones are weak. My body is weak. What did he put in your behind? I felt pain, but now there is a wound. That place, my whole back pressed in there, and the place is busted. There is a wound, and it's like something burnt there. What's the name of that guy? Hussein Burhan. He's a young man. Where is he? Katoke Rugova.
Even when I'm going
to withdraw money, whenever I'm going to the ATM to withdraw money, I just fall. I'm slain and people have carried me away. I can no longer hold money since I visited that man's house.
Witchcraft must leave our land.
Oh, Sam is a window from Uganda.
This is a very sad story. Very painful. This is an officer.
Ono mujasi officer mulamba umaje.
Because our people are looking for solutions. And people tell them this is a religious man. Go there. And this is what they do of you.
Now
I said to people, come to Jesus. He is the answer to your problem. Get saved and get rid of witchcraft. I'm glad we have
773.
Until the witches are either they are saved or they are out. Somebody stand up on your feet and shout, fire!
Fire!
Fire! Victory belongs to Him. Oh, oh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him. Stand up. When you see an officer crying,
whatever officer nga akaba maziga,
say, I am free.
gamba nti nsumuluddwa
in the name of Jesus.
Mu linnya lya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah, look this way.
Tunule.
I want you to walk there.
Tambula odde wali.
And come back.
Oyikyuka okomewo.
Just walk.
Tambula.
All the time. That's
why
I could not even walk. I see a slightly light, skinny girl.
Ndabo mwala mweru yeru ate mutono.
Nga yesibye elesu.
Putting on a lesu.
Yani.
Who is that girl?
Msumba. How we knew Nangi. We want to give you a witch and Javi. Nasanga. Akawala Koyu get the walk. Kokavira Mchisenge. Kavira Mchisenge.
Where they sent me to get help.
Kafuma will Kalavanga Katono. Katina Uruna Kurum. Kavanga Vamazo Punjanga Ninka Sanga Kumuyanga Kesibirisu.
One time I found that girl.
Kavanga Muntu Ninga Womlava in Hatatari Muntu.
I found that girl at the entrance. She stays in the bedroom of that man. And one time I came and she came out. She looks
because
like a human, but not a human.
When he started boxing, she came and stood there. And she said, don't go, come back.
Togenda koma we wafe.
Don't go, come back.
Togenda yeyo koma wo.
I said, I wanted to find out.
Ninyakala manye.
Who is she?
Akawala akwakeru kikani. I found that girl in that shrine. How long did you spend in that place? I would go and be 3 days. I would spend there. They give me that stuff. I started
to
I went back home, but I stopped.
If you had taken them, you would have died.
That
stuff is
still mine.
Every time I want to take it away,
my
heart palpitates. I want to remove that stuff. They give me water. It was in a bottle that I should drink it as well.
Why do people give people water?
I want to remove that stuff.
Anyway, now
Kakati.
Yeah, I'll give you somebody to go pick those things up. Even him can pick it up.
The captain has solo big jail.
They have no power. He was I'll give you someone. I saw him trying to shield. When he was boxing. No, I'm safe. I'm shielded. I'm shielded. I'm shielded. Not these ones.
Sibano,
Those are forces of darkness.
You may see
breaks. Kuba mungalo. Minundi esatu. Kala amanyiga satani gakuvira kodala.
Let the power of the devil
put a warning on it.
Never come back again.
That's it.
Jecho.
Somebody clap your hands to Jesus.
My
God. Who can stand against the King? No one will. Who can stand against the Lord?
Walk over there and then turn back.
And as you walk,
Tambula,
praising Jesus,
Yesu,
the demon on the impotent demon will leave you.
May the breath of God blow on you. May the breath of God blow on you. May the wind of God blow on you.
May the wind of His presence touch you in Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name.
Walk faster and stronger. Every part of your body will start functioning normally. Just keep walking. It's going down. It will come to the feet as well. When you feel the feet, you kick it out.
It's gone.
Kati duko tuka wali okome.
Run and come back.
Onombulire kitusa ku bitundu bye bye chama duko tuka wali okome.
Run and you tell me your love and you in your private parts.
Pastor Andrew.
Musuma Andrew. Mwesigwa marriage. Alinda. Uyo. Uyo.
Andrew Alima. Is at work.
Come on, call
her. But this man, he said, "Dagala kundaga, wateke dagala, dagala chiriya mukola kabina kona ne kaliocha."
What happened to his behind when they put that medicine?
Pastor, I'm with the chifana.
Pastor will take a picture of him.
Ajagena na ye.
He will go with him.
I'm with the chifana.
He will take the picture.
So we'll get a mask.
So we can proceed with what's going on. Where do you stay?
Sumba nina amakari bombo na zimba.
I have a home in Bombo.
Right now, I sleep where you work from, Mbuya.
Surambia
you work with the Minister of Defense.
Kola the Minister of Defense.
She stays in Bombo with her family. Bombo, I always go there over the weekend.
Somebody's, please. Okay, over the weekend.
Yes.
So this weekend you are in Bombo.
So I came yesterday here.
That's a job.
After him directing me. Yeah. So I decided to spend the whole weekend here.
Weekend, you're not
because I slept here and I've been here the whole day.
You see the one who's not going now.
Kakati. Oh, you didn't humble.
Your transportation?
I have the vehicle, but I did not come with it. It's in Bombo. I left it with the wife.
Kati, you didn't talk to Bombo.
How will you get to Bombo? Quick.
I can't tell.
Your
request from God has been granted.
Figure out
how to get to Bombo quick.
I move tomorrow.
No problem.
Tori was it.
Attend to what you would not do.
Tell him to what
Tori was it.
Amen, sir.
Amen. Somebody clap your hands to Jesus. Oh, lift your hands. Oh, victory belongs to Jesus. Vanji?
Tata wafi. Yakula mayembe, katu yakula mayemba angu. Mbate nsabirano kufa kumala wiki sapi ziba donga tusahamu na kuzino zona. Yani mbati zivuwa. Yani mbati zivuwa kati nafune chiroto nganevasi. Nchiro chinga mbanti wabati zivuwa mwemu tukili. Toso wakuwa mulokole, kashitawa ina mayembe. Mainane sabi dini, chuli. Netu kusaba, tugenda kuwa amani, ogende, ovewan, oligendo linyembo toko gende mchare wamu. Otukea mayembo gabeyo, nesavori oche. Era msumba, mkwano kwa inama uzeke mtuwari na, nengula kama futaka nkumi bidi. Nini nyako intransipo, nengine wafe wiyo. Nenziva ya mayembe, era gagao.
I went back to our home. Store the witchcraft. And I destroyed the shrine. I brought
this
horn is still fresh. The other kanzu was the one where the dad used to wear an enchant. All his pipes are right there. All the gourds he uses. That is the freshly sacrificed
goat.
When I stole the mayembes, the witchcraft, I destroyed the shrine. It was a
contained
it had a big palace. I stayed in a lodging. You know my father.
Ye musajja wajja kupata honorable Mutebi ebiyukwe okusabira.
To pray for us upon honorable
Mutebi's home. Akalulu.
When he had won the election.
Musajja honorable Mutebi kuya sigiri nsuko na gamba njaga tata wa njagala na olokoke. Mama ya loko kada. Ye musajja anzalira dada.
That's my father.
Ye tata wa.
That's my dad.
Na ye musajja mzibu nyo kati.
A very difficult man.
Namaze okukweke ebintu ebyo ne nkoma wo mamazo kumufuli.
I destroyed the shrine totally. Then I hid in the bushes. He wanted to steal this stuff. But the fire was too much. So I ran.
I went to where I was.
I They sacrifice to this thing, cows and goats. You see that thing? It has serpent tails. It has a tongue of a snake. It has nails of dogs. It has these red ants. Everything. All manner of wickedness is in that stuff. In his old age.
Mukama raising the generation of Gideon.
God is raising Gideons
to rip open and make a public display and despising the power of witchcraft in this land. There is a monitor that faith with.
The monitors be stronger.
Vana mwabasame zebabaguze mutubuli lido. Listen, I was in Buikwe last week. I'd gone home and Mutebi was celebrating his victory. The witch doctors in Buikwe had ganged against him. And the one whom he was competing, he actually publicly during elections, he publicly demonstrated the power of witchcraft. He was building shrines, the opposition. But Honorable Mutebi won.
Honorable Mutebi naitam.
And I preached the gospel. He sowed the seed for his father to be saved. I did not know that his son is going to be on fire for God. Pay down the power of witchcraft. Amani kama yembe kawete mu Uganda
mu nyala ya Yesu. Witchcraft in Uganda is dead.
Stand up on your feet. Yemuka
maguru go.
Say fire!
Fire!
So,
courage. Those three
came in
his dream. I said, let me leave the light on. Then I
slept.
Those three men I beat him up. As I'm taking his
switch,
and then they got out. I went back to sleep. In the morning, I took a vehicle until here. When I arrived, I've been here all day with that stuff. I was a good man doing well. I had my personal
business.
I was dealing
with the
cattle business. When he sacrificed a cow to that
stuff,
ask whatever you want
to touch that.
I have a small car.
I want to buy a fuso
so I can do business. Bring the cows. It was like I cast myself. When we came out of that witchcraft, everything went sour. I began to have debts. I had to sell my vehicle to pay debts. And I couldn't complete the debts until I left that place, the butcher. And I was jailed. I was jailed because of debt. He said, you will not have peace. He must be involved in enchantment and witchcraft. That I'm the owner thereof. That when he starts worshiping the devil, you get peace. And the businesses will prosper. Now you never have even where to sleep.
Rubo, you are
on fire tonight.
Rubowo yidyo lwalero.
You're on fire tonight.
Buli jembe libaita Rubowa.
Every witchcraft called Rubowa.
Baka itabata Rubowa nani? Amala baka itabata? Rubowa anumalala? Eriwa mawali itabata? Yangu wawano.
Hurry up.
Nambaga.
Nambaga. Chiwanuka.
Nemusoke.
Fire.
Syria switch.
Your dad is a Syria switch.
Yes. For public things, I wouldn't love to expose everything, but the Syria switch.
Nambaga.
Nambaga, Chiwanuka, Musoke.
Luwa, Muwanga. Simanyanya Malabaga.
They used to practice witchcraft every end of Christmas. Whenever we could finish Christmas, 26, 27, 28, 29, it could be practicing witchcraft. But ever since
God, you want to come.
Lift your hands.
Gama namba ga.
Namba ga.
Amayimbe go naga kudwa
Luvua. Luvua.
Fire. Emizimu jiku tusorua le.
The devil's power is broken.
Entebazi subuza sende meka.
Andi musumba voli ente.
Entebazi subuza sende meka.
Yemo, kuwa kuwa mu kuwa mchitun.
Okay. Kakato gana kutandika.
You're going to
luliwa subula. Katulaga mayembe.
Let's show mayembe.
Ntitegali na maanyi.
That they ain't got no power.
Mwanyi setani bu asomoza.
When Satan
Elia ya gamba.
Elijah said.
Banabi baba yali.
You bow to
the face. Ya muhiyo. Ya jiva ono jiva
wa. He gave them the bull.
Ya gara mwanyi mkate mwanyi wafu mwanyi wafu.
You are so poor.
Meka ambasige mwende.
Let me show a cow in
there. Mwanyi ya muhiyo.
There is
a bull. Let me
have my bull.
Mwanyi toa mwanyi doku.
You call fire.
Omwanyi onegu ano kuja.
The fire refused to come. He came to Elijah's.
Nafu tukasomoza mayembe ka
Luvua. Challenging that witchcraft from Luvua.
Ogenda kujencha.
You come tomorrow.
Wano mu service.
Here in the service.
Teri chigenda kutu
kwa. Nothing will happen to you.
Genda kuwa million years.
I'll give you 2 million.
Nkwene mitwale milala abili kia transport.
20,000.
Utandikile ku mitwale
yebi. Start with that
Osubule a million yebili.
Those 2 million.
Osubule nte bili.
Purchase 2 cars.
Ozitunde. Sele. Ote yogule ndala.
Go buy others.
Tule oketu. December na gendo kutuwa.
By December.
Mga fuso jiwalio ya gala.
The fuso you desire.
Atenga neruwa watumu okeza. Somebody shout hallelujah. Touch.
What? See.
My embe gonna talk about love.
Fire. Chapo.
Never ganda baba waka.
Fire.
Ha! Thank you, Jesus. My God, my God. Jangu. Talk about kamani ga Satan.
Fire.
Genda. We misimu. Talk about kamani ga rubali.
Fire.
Talk about kamani komuinge.
Fire.
Misimu ne ma yama yen. Furu ma
get. Come out of it.
Fakum sajoy.
Get out of it.
Fire.
No.
We misimu jalu vali. Come on,
fire!
To come on, come on, come on,
fire!
Genda! Verbatim, fuck you, Aroy!
Jesus, my
Genda, my eyes!
Come on! Fire!
Mindful of a spine!
Attack at all over her!
To come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on,
come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on,
come on,
come on,
Uganda belongs to to Jesus.
Uganda, yes,
lift up your hand, everybody. Say, Uganda,
Uganda
belongs,
yeah,
to Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ.
Say it again 7 times.
Uganda, yes, Christ. Uganda, yes, Christ.
Again.
Uganda, yes, Christ. Uganda, yes, Christ. Uganda belongs to Jesus Christ. Uganda belongs to Jesus Christ.
This area. Clear this area. There are people wearing things on yourself. Parasms. These beads you press when you are praying. These metallic things you wear around your neck. If you have them, when I shout hallelujah, run and stand over here. The Holy Ghost is about to visit us. Your life is about to go to another level. So if you're wearing anything in your wallet, whatever they gave you, thinking it's your charm, it's your help, whatever it is, when I shout hallelujah, run. And you pull it out of your wallet or your bag or your clothes or yourself. And you come here. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Wherever you are, come here quickly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yahoo. Take it out.
Yejeko.
And go through there and bring it here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yangwa.
You have 2 minutes. Come on, get rid of your witchcraft. There's no other God but the God of Israel. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Every witchcraft
they
give.
Fire! Fire! Come on, come on, come on. Get out! Come sota.
You snake.
Come sota.
You snake.
Come sota.
You snake.
Fire.
Mulio.
Tukutwa kama ni
Satan.
Kama ni Satan. Jicho jicho. Goba 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 goba. Yocha. Yocha yocha. Kujele kagena jicho. Jicho jepwe ka jicho. Fire.
Mulio.
Yocha.
Fire.
Get up from his.
Come on.
Kwata kwata from ya. Fire! 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 Come out!
Fire!
Get up! Come out!
Fire!
We're
ready! We're in
Sambo!
You devils!
We're Dogo!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! We're ready!
We're
in Zimu!
Devils!
We're ready, Wichika! Fire! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! We're in Zimu! Get up! Get up! Get out!
Fire!
Come out!
Fire.
Come out!
Fire.
Leave this young man! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Fire.
You devils! You devils!
Fire.
Get off his life!
Fire.
Get off their lives!
Chicho,
chicho, chicho, get
go!
Get up from somewhere! Get up from somewhere!
Come on!
Get up from somewhere!
Go!
We want to come to you, Mutiba. Fire!
Fire.
Get up! Get up, get up, get up. Fire!
Come out!
Fire! Get out!
Fire!
Come out!
Fire!
In Jesus' name! Come out!
My friend!
Come out! Come out!
Fire!
Fire! Get out, you devils!
abantu bakatonda mwemizimu gyabantu abafedamizimu gyabantu abafedda
abasamize
buli kintu
kyebakuwa
oba eddagala lye bakusala
They don't give you medicine.
Enchantments, the things they put in you.
They are putting demons in you.
The demons they put in you.
Mwana bali mulaini eyo.
Those of you in that line.
Place your hands on
the person next to you.
Mwana ba sala dagala, isn't it?
What is?
Kwate mikono jone munno.
Join your
hands.
Lift your hands.
The wind of his presence. The power of his presence. Call upon the name of Jesus 21 times. And the fire of God is going to come upon you. With a loud voice. Jesus.
Yes.
Jesus.
Yes.
Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Yes.
Jesus. Jesus. Fire. 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 Every mizimu je bakuteka jonatu jo chomuliro yochayocha
fire
chijo chijo
fire
chijo chijo
fire
chijo
fire
koma koma yocha
fire
your name is mizimu je batwala mizimu je obwa
fire
mizimu je ndwande
fire
mizimu je omusuja
fire
mizimu je na jabri chipa
fire
yochayocha yocha
fire
yocha
fire
fire
omuliro
fire Yesu Kristo mungale zamani.
Clap your hands to Jesus.
You may be seated.
Ndiye mtule.
Mina mbijeo. Thank you, Jesus. Let's get about three people with a testimony.
Mujulizi usatu.
Of what the Lord has done for you.
Onachaba kolede.
Three people.
Bantu basatu.
Lift up your hands, everybody. Thank God for the Holy Spirit. Somebody clap your hands to Jesus. Tomorrow is going to be incredible. Jesus Christ is here.
The Holy Spirit is here. This is a week of the Holy Spirit. Let's get three testimonies. Sarah, Mrs. Mabonga, where are the testimonies?
Testify about the goodness of God and to thank God for the man of God that we have in the house. I am greatly humbled by what the Holy Spirit has done in this church. From the 18th of September, year 2016, that is when we started this new, the first wave of the 77 days of glory. After the man of God heard from God, instructing him to call the people to a marathon.
Marathon
of 77 days non-stop, praising and testifying about the goodness of God. He has said several times that he too did not know what God was up to.